we line up as well where the charger goes. And hopefully it snaps back into place like so. Ooh, perfect. It snapped right back into place. It looks brand new. It looks just the way it was. And since that sponge is filling up, I am going to flip it upside down. But I'm kind of getting ready to try it. I don't know what happens. It's a little messed up on the side from cutting it. But that's no biggie. It's either that or spend another $25. And there you go. That's how you refill the